Hey guys, Mason here, and welcome back to another video. So in this video, we're going to be going ahead and checking out the new Archer kit on Bed Wars. Let's get right into this. And I just realized he looks at me whenever I get close to them. Ew, I think that's new. Alright, so at least their head doesn't turn like all the way behind them. Yeah, so this one does cost Robux this week, but I did go ahead and buy it. Because, I mean, buying them actually isn't that bad. Because you have these ones free for the week. And these ones you have to buy. Which, this one is probably going to be free next week. But then the week after that, it might cost Robux again. So, yeah. That means whenever you buy them, you can use them whenever. Even if they, like, aren't on here. So, yeah. So, we're going to go ahead and check this out. Plus 20% projectile damage. And access to this like special bow in the item shop. So yeah, let's go ahead and check that out. So let's go ahead and hop into a game of 16 versus 16 first. But yeah, we're gonna do 16 versus 16. So hopefully it's not too hard to get it. I'm thinking that the special bow only costs like iron. If it costs like emeralds or something, that would be bad. Also, again, don't worry about the display name. I was doing something, and now I can't change it. So, actually, before we do this, let's go ahead and see. And here it is. Alright, that looks awesome. It cost 8 emeralds, though. At least it's not, like, super expensive. 8 emeralds is still kinda expensive, but not, like, super expensive. Yeah, the other crossbow costed, like, 6 emeralds. But this one cost 8. But this one is probably better, so that's why. And why is no one building to middle? I might need help. I don't think I'm going to have enough wool to build all the way over to middle. And yeah, I do not. Alright, here I can try. Ooh, actually did it. No, I have to wait like a while to get this. But yeah, I don't think duos is a... I don't think 16 versus 16 is a good thing for this. So I'll probably go and end up doing like duos or something. Because no one ever goes to middle in duos, and it's like awesome because you can just get like all the emeralds there. But right now, I'll go ahead and try. I have 2 emeralds, and if I can kill this person over here, then I can steal their emeralds. So let me try and kill him. And yes, I actually got him, so I have 4 emeralds right now. Alright, I just need my team to protect me because I really want to check out this new bow. No, he killed me with my emeralds. Alright, I'm going to duos. Alright, I'm back here. I'm hopping into a game of duos. Oh, this is one of the new maps. They were talking about the new maps that they added. They added like 7 new maps. And this is one of them. This looks insane. What are you doing? Alright, yep, yeah, my teammate is like already pretty bad. Alright, well, hopefully we don't lose. Let me go ahead and grab some wool. Alright, so there's their base over there. I'm gonna go ahead and toss a layer around our bed. So, boom. They better not try to attack us. All I want is emeralds, though. That's the only thing I want. Let me go ahead and go up here. Here, my teammate can do something with the diamonds. Oh, I guess I collected it. Alright, and... Alright, as long as they aren't coming for our bed, we are fine. And now we just gotta wait, like, 3 seconds, and then we can afford the crossbow. Alright. Yoink. Okay, now as long as we don't die on our way back, we can go ahead and get the crossbow. Alright, so right over here. And alright, I'm hoping that this crossbow is pretty good. Alright, right there. And I'm hoping that I don't lose it whenever I die. I don't think I do, but I might. Alright, so get some arrows. Hey, no. What are you doing? No, please, no. Bruh. I just got the boat and then they killed me. Yeah, this person stinks. All right, I'm heading back to lobby. All right, so it has been a very long time and then I'm in a game with my good friend right here. So yeah, and I finally got the boat. It's been like so long. So let's go ahead and test it out. So it looks like a normal bow, just like, looks like a normal crossbow so far. I thought it would have like a scope and stuff. Oh, well, we hit them twice. Let me go ahead and turn like my graphics up so I can actually see where they are. But yeah, so far this bow is looking awesome. Seems like a normal crossbow, but I think it shoots a little bit faster. Now let me try it on this guy. So boom, hit him. 2 and oh, 2 hits and it kills a normal person. Alright, that is insane. Alright, let me go ahead and get some wool and go over to their base. And let me go ahead and try it out again. Alright, so do this. Let's go ahead and grab some wool and some more arrows, of course. And now let's go ahead and head over to their base to go ahead and try it out. Alright, so they respawn, so they're full health. So, one. And can I hit this guy? Oh, I did hit him. And two. So, yeah, two hits and it kills a person with no armor. That is insane. Alright, and I. But yeah, this crossbow is awesome. I'm actually very glad I got this kit. What's up? How many hits to kill a person with like normal armor? Oh, I think I just killed him. So yeah, this bow does like tons of damage. It's awesome. So yeah, but yeah, that is basically gonna be all for this video though. So make sure to leave a like, subscribe, and turn on post notifications, and I will see y'all in the next video.